Hey Scouts, as we all know about the national lockdown for the coming 3 weeks to reduce the spreading of coronavirus known as COVID-19. This is our chance to work together as a country to stop this pandemic and to protect everyone around us in and out of the movement. We are all going to stay home during the lockdown, except to go out for groceries or an emergency. Staying at home is what is going to stop the virus from spreading. We as young leaders have a special role to play in our communities, leading by example and to educate others about the virus. Every time we go out, meet another person, we make it possible for the virus to continue to spread. It takes just 3 people getting together for it to start spreading quickly again. Stay a couple of meters away from others, don't shake hands or hug, and remember to cough or sneeze into a tissue or your elbow. The better we are at this social distancing, the quicker we will stop the coronavirus together. A scout's duty is to be useful and to help others. And by encouraging all young people to keep up social distancing, we are all going to make a difference in the lives of many million people in our country. Keep your distance and stay safe.